Hey, Doc.
Are you all right? I heard the hospital has been attacked.
For a second, I thought the bosses were here for me. They had guns and everything. Maybe they're a new gang trying to expand.
I'll leave you for now, Mr. Cox. Those bastards. What have they done to Edgar? Looks like he's wounded. I better follow the blood. McCullum and his thugs are taking the credit for Edgar's abduction. They really mean business.
Ultraviolet curtains and orichalcum powder. Dr. Swansea's always been a resourceful bastard. I bet he never told you he had this installed in case of a vampire attack. Says a lot about how much he trusts you.
What have you done with Edgar?
Don't worry. We don't kill humans. Even if your friend is deserving of a little punishment for one.
What are you talking about?
We know everything. Swansea and you created this bloody epidemic. You aim to unleash another disaster, just like William Marshall did.
No, I'm trying to put an end to it, just like you are.
You're his progeny, aren't you? Where is the monster hiding? It's still in England, isn't it?
I have no idea what you're talking about. Jeffrey, please listen to me.
No tricks. That shit won't work on me. We've found proof in the theater. Doris Fletcher was your first experiment. Now where is Marshall? Speak! So much for modern technology. Time for the tried and true. Do you know what this is, Beast? This is a drop of King Arthur's blood. The blood of a true defender of Britain. Stronger than your evil powers.
This is ridiculous. We're losing precious time.
True enough. Soon I'll bring your head before your coward of a father.
Your true light will cleanse you.
Show some style. Fight like a man. Close your eyes. This is gonna hurt.
I'll pin you down.
Reed, try something else. Of a true defender of this land will protect me. Show some style. Innocent? Why does Simple Knight burn you so? You can't win this. Down.
are the guardian of justice. Priwen shall prevail.
You can't accept the fact we're not enemies, can you?
We always have been, and we always will be. Of all the evils that threaten mankind, your kind are the worst.
I'm not saying we could be friends, you and I. But perhaps we could collaborate to put an end to this epidemic.
Never! We are Priwen. We do not negotiate. We do not compromise.
There is no way you'll ever let me be, McCullum. You'll always hunt me down, won't you?
There is no escape, Leech. Kill me now. For there is no way you can sway me to your ideals.
That's where you're mistaken.
What do you mean?
I'll make you a vampire. I'll make you one of us.
No! Kill me!
Prepare yourself, Hunter. You're about to be hunted. Just like me.
No! No!
When I kissed you, goodbye. I had no idea what I was doing. But now I do. Consider this my kiss of Judas. Welcome to the world through the looking glass. Thank you.